what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh? The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business. Someone has to stay behind and hold the elevator. I'll do it.
Be right here.
Ain't nothing we can't handle.
Deal with that.
Gotta work together.
Shit.
Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
I'm waiting.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
No holding back.
When have I?
There! Bring it!
Hurry up! Got a whole heap of land with your name on it!
Time to fight.
and your bosses are all gonna answer for what you've done!
It's payback time!
Got a whole heap of land with your name on it! Check out this shit right here! Suck on this!
Give it all you got.
It'd be my pleasure.
Do it.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Where the hell is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Is anyone out there? Help me, please. Hey, please help me. Is anyone out there? Help me, please. Is anyone out there? Hey! Help me, please! Help me!
Well, well, well.
Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want! I have killed plenty of it!
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
Gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell him that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn.
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
You son of a bitch!
The source of everything.
What's happening?
Illusion.
Here it comes.
Deal with that.
This one's for you. I'll take care of him.
Let's do this.
Chill out!
Man, I trained for this.
Take it from here.
Okay, let's go. Hurry on!
Do your thing. Thanks.
Better in a second. Get him! Yeah, bingo!
Giving it my all!
Okay. Well, that was something.
Go on! This one's for you!
You jittery?
Yeah.
more shot!
Come on.
How shocking. That's it! This one's for you!
I'll end this. Deal with that.
We'll get through this. I'll do what I can.
One more shot! This one.
Strength.
This one's for you.
Okay, up and at 'em.
Shake it off.
Let the winds caress you.
Maybe this?
There! double time. Sorry.
There's no escape. This one's for you. There.
On you.
Let me
for you!
take care of you.
So long.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape, too.
Sure you want to do this personally, boss?
If it ain't moving. We can finish off the family here and now!
I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
I'm asking you. Please.
Oh, fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
Don't say
that. To me.
Still in it.
Not as good.
Gotta be careful.
That's to me.
This is game over, huh? Everyone okay? Let's get this over with.
Don't say that. Back up. There we go.
Here it comes. Pathetic.
Hey!
No,
shameful.
Everyone okay? Let's get this over with.
Don't say that.
Oh no, you don't.
Sorry.
time to burn. Let's hustle.
To me.
Feeling good. No escape.
Understood.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
That's a new trick.
Like it?
Of course you do.
Is that all?
Double time. Need a light.
Deep, ready. Coin.
Time to burn. No escape. You're mine. Going all out. Any last words? Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be honored.
Let's hustle. You're welcome.
Right.
So
okay.
Won't give up.
Fire!
I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning. For Shinra!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
They can manage on their own.
You've seen them both in action. You know. What was that?
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Down!
We're cool. Everything's cool. Ah!
Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Get ready.
I was born ready, Red. Bring in the heat!
Barrier drones damaged. Override main cannon safety protocols.
Hey! mind if I fill you full of holes? Suck on this! Want some more? Suck on this! Big man! Choke on it, asshole!
Stay strong, okay?
Yeah!
defensive systems compromised.
Ain't done yet. Boom! Gotta love it.
Don't worry, I can handle this. You'll feel better in a second.
Stop it!
This is how you repay the girl who saved Marlene. Trouble now. That thunder.
Go on! Too bright? Go on! Ready? The winds caress you.
Cover behind debris.
Be alive.
Quite. But we could still die later tonight.
Nah.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
The hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. What is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Saved my Marlene.
Huh?
Orange, don't let them escape!
Let's roll.
Okay.
Why's he always gotta... Whoa! Free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Are you guys seeing this?
What is all this? Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good. Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building.
If he did...
This we don't need!
Time to go.
We get saddled with this junk!
Give it up! There's nowhere to run!
That's better!
Not so fast! Get ahead of him!
Firing warning shot.
Heads up!
The chopper's up!
Target the choir.
Preparing to engage target. Firing warning shot.
Think you can tank us? Well, think again, asshole.
Target the choir. Targeting vehicle's wheel.
That's it! I'm taking you down! We done here?
No time for you!
Let's pick up the pace. Watch yourself.
it helps.
Thank you.
Don't! And you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadow.
About you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so
be you. You will.
Listen. Destiny comes.
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. The price of freedom is steep. Dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor as a soldier! Come and get it!
This is the point of no return.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure.
What will we find on the other side?
Freedom. Boundless, terrifying freedom. Everything in his power to protect. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. Him. Sephiroth has. And that's why. I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess that's why I hesitated.
Frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back?
Cloud, we should go.
Thank you, Cloud. Whatever happens, we'll be okay, as long as we stick together. Ready?
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last life.
Let's go.
Wouldn't be the first time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey. About you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
Okay, that ain't right!
see me?
Wouldn't go that far.
So that thing, that's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
It's on you.
Why now? Come on! Come on!
There. Gotta stick it out till the end.